to suffer, to let go. Innocence is gone.
But things will be simple.